Hey guys, so this is going to be my gelatin heart tutorial. Now basically I'm just going to be doing this because in my last video I had a gelatin heart in it. Now let's get into it. So you're going to take pure glycerin and Nox gelatin, which that's what I'm using, and you're going to mix them both together. I'm just going to use just a little bit of pure glycerin and mix them both together until you get a liquidy type of pasty look. So now you're just going to put it in the microwave for 12 second intervals after you mix it up and get it into a pasty type of liquid. After it's mixed up, and after you're done putting it into a 12 second interval, you're going to have a liquid just like that. Now you're going to take some saran wrap and then pour the liquid into the saran wrap and then make a cup with the saran wrap. Now I took the saran wrap and I put it inside of a cup, but before I did that I put some tissues, or you can use napkins, to make it a leveled out type of heart. Now you're going to put it in the freezer and let it cool down, but I'm going to show you the heart that I used in the last video. Now all I did after I made this heart, I just put some red dye inside of the glycerin, heated it up again, mixed it up and did the same process over again, and I just poured some of the fake blood over top of the heart. I hope you guys like this video and subscribe if you aren't, and see you guys in the next video.